Hi, Facebook people. Pete the Birdman here. Just got everything up. I got three martins so far. Here's my nesting boxes. I had added a perch right there in the front so they can fit. This is one between the garage. And then here's that one with the 45 degree angle. Yeah, I'm kind of excited. So come with me in the back and I'll show you the rest here. How do you like my homemade fence I made for the winter? Just threw it together, plastic, wood, and plastic fence. Here's Mr. Bear. Yeah, and then I wanted to show you, put it on the other ones too. Here's another one. That'll be so good. Yeah, I can't wait for my wrens to come back. There's a wren house. Okay, here's my bird feeders. I put up the martin houses. Last one I put up a couple days ago. I got three so far, two males and a female. And here's my last nesting box. I hope I get some. That's all I put up for. If I don't, well, then I tried. So yeah, here's the other one. So can't see, the sun is so bright. So otherwise, oh, and then I wanted to show you the plastic guards too. Here, put the plastic guards up. I usually get a pair of those too. So yeah, and here's the windmill I made. Got the tower and I put it all together. So yeah, there's my plastic guards too. So okay, just a little update on Pete the Birdman, what I was up to. So okay, catch you guys later. Bye for now.